We are so glad that you decided to join us tonight at the end of the exhibition night. This class continues to impress me, especially with their collaboration and all of their self-direction, and we hope you really enjoy their selections tonight. Our first piece is a gospel tune. We had a lot of fun looking up different spirituals and playing them for the class. There might be an opportunity to clap along at one part if you're so inclined. So we hope you enjoy this song, Over My Head.
Thank you.
with you.
Thank you. wherever they be, dream a little dream of me. Colorado.
far. We hope you enjoy the instrumental ensemble coming up right now.
Hello, good evening. Thank you all for sticking with us. So we've got four tunes coming up for you. We're going to take a little sort of chronological trip, starting in New Orleans and ending in New Orleans. So the first piece we're going to play is called Hello Dolly. Some of you may be familiar with the musical that it comes from, Hello Dolly. Which starred? Anyone know? Who's the star? How old is it? Barbara Streisand. Thank you. That's my wife. But there's a great scene in it in which Louis Armstrong, is playing in this large restaurant club kind of thing, and it's this beautiful scene. Lots of singing, lots of dancing, lots of just over-the-top showiness. So this version that we're going to play is a version that is based in a sort of New Orleans Dixieland style, which would have been what you would have heard around the turn of the century. You'd have sort of not this instrumentation. There'd be no electronic instruments. There'd be no bass. There'd just be tuba, bass drum, snare drum, and then four winds. We would have clarinet, trumpet, trombone, and probably another trumpet player, maybe. So we obviously have a slightly different interpretation of that. We've arranged it a little bit ourselves and used this arrangement here. So without further ado, here is Hello Dolly.
Thank you. this next tune is called Green Onions. This is a Booker T and the MGs tune based on a blues, 12-bar blues. Just like to point out, an alumni in the room, there's actually a few alumni, but Andrew Shapiro came in last week and did a little jazz workshop with our group last week. We are going to hopefully incorporate some of the things you talked about and taught us about. Here we go.
Thank you.
Trombone Shorty's version of a Louis Armstrong song. Louis Armstrong didn't write it. He made it popular in the early 20th century, and Trombone Shorty brought it back around in the early 21st century and like made this super hip version, which wasn't written anywhere. I've just seen like live performances of it, so had to kind of like transcribe it, and then we came up with our own arrangement of it. So it's called St. James Infirmary Blues.
Check out Trombone Shorty if you've never heard it before.
Yeah.
And this is our last piece, so please drive safe.
Thank you.
Yes. You know what? I think it's going right.